I'm going to teach you how to play clawhammer banjo in two easy steps. The first step is to knock downward on the first string with the back of your fingernail. And then we're going to do an upstroke with the thumb on the fifth string, this short little string here. We put those two things together, down, up, like knocking on a door. Speed it up. This is called the double thumbing pattern. It is at the root of everything we do on the banjo. And you can turn it into thousands of tunes.